afraid. I've been through too much. I'm not scared anymore. I've gone through hell and back. The enemy took everything out of me. Now there is nothing left of me except to rely on God. Because they that trust in the Lord shall be like mountain Zion, which cannot be removed, but abide forever. For the scepter of the righteous shall be given unto the righteous. There is somebody here. The Lord sent me all the way from Europe to say to you, now is the time. Arise and shine, for your light has come, and the glory of the Lord is risen upon you. When men are saying we cannot do it, the Bible says, when men are cast down, you shall say there is a lifted up. For God shall say the humble person, he shall deliver the island of the innocent. Shake your neighbor and say, neighbor, I'm not afraid anymore. I'm not gonna back down anymore. I'm moving forward in power, in victory. I'm moving forward in all power. Can I talk to somebody? There was a day that David's own biological son said, I will kill you. This is the city where your own husband can kill you. Your own son, your own wife, the man, the woman you trust, they can turn their back on you. But David prayed a prayer in Psalm 3. He said, oh Lord my God, how are they increase that trouble me? Many are they that say of my soul, there is no help in me. But thou, O God, art my shield, my glory, and the lifter up of my head. I lay down and slept. I awake, for the Lord sustain me. Many are the 10,000 that have set themselves against me. But arise, oh my God, for thou hast smitten all my enemies upon the cheekbone, and thou hast broken the deed of the ungodly. I prophesy, tomorrow by this time, any wicked man, any wicked woman, any wicked person, whether among your friends, from your mother's house, from your father's house, in your office, that wants to bring you down, I decree, by the weapons of mass destruction, I push them down, I destroy every enemy. Rejoice, who over me, for when I sit in darkness, the Lord shall be.
I've seen it now.